You're watching Who's Got Talent, presented by the University Programs Council. Let's kick off the show with a special feature performance from the a cappella group Who's in Treble.
Nobody dares to speak against your word, so they just sit quiet.
Hope you enjoyed that lovely performance of the song High Five. Make sure to follow Hit on Instagram. Now, let's get ready for our first competitor of the night.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. It's hard, the days just seem so dark. The moon, the stars, and nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Tonight, this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own stories. You told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side, next to you? You and make sure you're all right. I'll take care of you. And I don't want to be here if I can't be with you tonight. I'm reaching out to you. Can you hear my call? Oh, this hurt that I've been through. I'm missing you like crazy. You told me not to cry when you were gone, but the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong.
That was Lécia performing Sam Smith's song Lay Me Down. Hope you enjoyed her performance. Our first art submission of the night is from Ruma Jadhav, consisting of a painting of Diana Ross, a riverside sunset, a painting of Monty Clift, and a parking lot sunset. This submission is from Spencer Harris. I hope you enjoyed him jamming out on the drums. That was Joshua Spawn of Lightning showing off his saxophone and TikTok skills.
Hey!
Tell me your name. Let me show you how to play the game. Once you got a pack of playing cards, I am well and the world is yours.
This submission from Dhruv Batra was totally kicking and included some cool visual effects too. Our next submission is another art submission. These are Mira Manalastas' pieces, a landscape painting, a drawing of frogs, and a cool leaf painting as well.
Hi, my name is Vanessa Joachim, and I'm a rising second year from Deerfield Beach, Florida. And today I'll be doing a spoken word over an instrumental. So here it goes. Who better? Y'all need to do better. These cops walk around, I thought y'all knew better. Heads in the clouds, but hate my new teller. 600 hours, how could you tell her? You let off 60 rounds into her little fella. You see these smooth fellas, they drop 40 plus. Claim they saw a weapon, but all they saw was us. Successful black folk, causes all the fuss. Nice little car, how'd you get it? You look a little lost, son. Don't you get it? Don't be around these parts, man. Don't be reppin' that melanin on your skin. That's a lethal weapon. You reaching for a gun, that's what it looked like to me. Resisting arrest, are you threatening me? Turn off the body cam so I can get to working. No, call a lawyer, call the rep so he could prep a sermon. The only guaranteed action, I bet you heard it. Another black man dead, was it worth it? You get shot jogging wearing a shirt or shirtless. Promote the murderer and show him what his worth is. Black in America, a cycle of oppression. Walk around innocent, y'all instill aggression. So now we protesting, peaceful with no weapon. Y'all tear gassing citizens due to their complexion. Equality's a hot take, all lives are at stake. We've been prepping all the meals, we just want our own plate. We done got our own date, July 4th, that's fake. 400 years late, wouldn't you be irate? Loving on our athletes, appropriate our culture. Use our own slang and then become the vultures. Don't embrace our struggle, the problems that we juggle. While we stand proud and you apply the muzzle. Try to shut us up, try to shut us down. We built it all up and we could burn it down. But then you call us thugs, forget the hate you give. How'd you get this stolen land of false promises? Land of the free, unless you look like me. Home of the brave, the terrorist police. Home of the graves of the innocents we lost. Lives you try to save, how much would it cost?
We hope you enjoyed Vava Vex's powerful piece and social commentary. Artken doing a cool violin duet of the song Hallelujah with himself.
Mm-hmm. I remember when I first heard your heartbeat. It had only been 8 weeks. Standing there staring at that screen was the first time you ever scared of me. God knows I don't know exactly what I'm doing, but good news, we got her to get through it. I hope you love just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch your every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. But look at her, baby girl, and you learn how to be a lady. Just how to be a lady. Mm-mm. I can make you laugh till you cry, but she can make your tears dry. When you get your heart broke by the wrong guy, she can make it right. I hope you love just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch your every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. But look at her, baby girl, and you learn how to be a lady. Mm-mm. How to be a lady. Oh. She'll heal you, she'll hold you, she'll help you through. She'll fix you. And me too. I hope you love just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch your every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. But look at her, baby girl, and you learn how to be a lady. How to be a lady.
Thank you, everyone. That's Lady by Brett Young. Thanks again, guys.
This submission is from Jack Apollo. We hope you enjoyed his performance. Our next submission is from Zoe Ogilvie. She makes ornaments out of eggshells. These ones are UVA themed, showing the rotunda on a background of different sunsets.
Thank you.
Of UVA students is called Streetlight Semantics. We hope you enjoyed their performance of New York State of Mind. This next competitor is a photography submission. These photos were taken by Charles Fang. Two are of the lawn at UVA, and one is a shot of New York City at sunset on the vessel.
Broken bottles in a hotel lobby. Seems to me like I'm just scared of never feeling it again. And I know it's crazy to believe in silly things, but it's not that easy. Double, I got high hopes. It takes me back to where we started.
This was our final competitor submission of the night. Sarah Mackey performing Codaline's song, High Hopes. Hope you enjoyed. To close out the night, please enjoy another featured CIO performance by AKAdeMiX Dance.
Thank you.
That lit dance video was from one of AKAdeMiX's performances. Be sure to follow them on social media! Thank you so much for watching, UVA. UPC was so impressed by all the submissions, and thank all our competitors so much for participating. You can go to the link here and use your UVA email to vote for your favorite competitors on this Google form. Thanks again, and we'll be back with our next episode soon. Stay safe, Hoos!